nagpaabot ng kanyang pagkikiramay si Bibi Gandang Hari kay Carmina Villaruel matapos ang pagpanaw ng ama ng aktres na kanyang ibinahagi noong June 7, 2022 sa kanyang Instagram account. Kalakip sa naturang post ang larawan ng kanyang ama at ina. Aniya, Daddy Reggie, you're reunited with Mommy Menchu. You're one and only. You're first and last. Inalala ni Bibi Gandang Hari si Daddy Reggie sa kabutihan nito sa kanya. Paglalarawan niya ay most respectable, kindest at coolest person ang pumanaw na ama ni Carmina. Ibinahagi niya rin kung gaano niya tinitingala at nirerespeto ang ama ng kanyang dating asawa noong siya ay kilala pa bilang Rustong Padilla. Aniya sa kanyang pagkikiramay, I'm so sorry to hear. My sincere condolences and deepest sympathy to you and your family. Daddy Reggie is one of the most respectable, kindest, and coolest person I ever met. I feel privileged and pleased to have come to know your dad that I've looked up to him from afar. I share with your grief at this time of bereavement. May the God Almighty grant your dad eternal peace. Hugs to you. Pinasalamatan naman ni Carmina ang mensahe ng pagkikiramay ni Bibi Gandang Hari. Aniya, thank you, with praying hands emoji. Nagpaabot naman ng kanilang pagkikiramay ang ilan sa mga netizens. Anila, I cannot say I know and I feel your pain because everyone who loses someone dearly somehow do not know exactly when to move on. We will be slowly stop crying but we know that there is a missing piece. My prayers are with you at Mina Villaruel. May his soul rest in peace. God be with you and your family at this time. I'll always remember Lolo Reggie fondly. My deepest condolences to you and your family. Condolence Miss Mina. Favorite ko pong video sa Chris TV yung nag-guest kayo and may letter si Daddy Reggie sa inyo. Super nakakaiyak talaga panoorin up to this day.